6 weeks after the last session, there is a dramatic decrease in the nodule volume as in most if not all cases presenting a previous subacute thyroiditis-like reaction. It is worth noting that in such cases the shrinkage is permanent without any further sessions. The lesion is composed of two hypokagenic areas. The vascularization had normalized,